Everyone loves to eat, but not everyone dares to wash the dishes right away. Do you like eating on a dirty plate? I know you don't. So in this video, we will teach you the proper ways of washing the dishes. Wear rubber gloves if you have skin problems or dry hands. If you're wearing long sleeves, roll them up or put them under the gloves. Wear aprons too. Scrape all the large pieces of food on the dishes and place it in a compost bin or garbage can. Stack the dishes in the proper order. Glassware, silverware, chinaware, and utensils. Stack them to the right of the sink so that work progresses from right to left. Fill the sink with water and add a considerable amount of detergent. The hotter the water, the better its sanitizing and grease cutting properties. But use tolerable heat so not to scald yourself. Use rubber gloves. Wash plates, bowls, and silver dishes. Remember to scrape these items before washing. Soak each piece gently and individually, and rinse in hot water. Remember to keep an eye when you should change the dishwashing water. Wash pots and pans last. Soak them first. Wash the pans thoroughly and don't forget to clean the bottoms. If anything was burnt or overcooked, pots or casserole dishes, put a little extra soap and water in it and let it stand while you wash the other dishes. Take note that any oil residue left will lead to burnt food during the next cooking session. Lay your dishes out on a rack to air dry, or wipe them clean with a towel. There should be no physical matter and no greasy food. Run hands over the dish to ensure that they are thoroughly clean. If there is still some grease remaining, consider rewashing the item. Rinse out brush, sponge, and allow to dry. sterilize your equipment often using boiling water with bleach. When a sponge or brush starts to smell unpleasant, throw it away. Thrown into the washing machine. Remember to replace sponges and rags frequently.
Five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard.